from Islander fans this morning, and I understand there's one guy who's been there for a couple hours now, right?
Yeah, well, we'll get to him in just a second. He was out here before the sun was up, Betty, taking pictures. We'll get to him in just a second. He was excited to hear that they were coming back to town. I mean, as soon as the Islanders left Nassau Coliseum, all of these fans came together. They started movements on social media urging to bring the team back here to Long Island. And now it seems like they might be getting their wish right here at Belmont Park. As you said, Governor Cuomo is expected to make that announcement today around 11 o'clock. This comes after the Islanders submitted a proposal for the Empire State development for 36 acres of rarely used parking lots here at Belmont Park. They narrowly beat out NYCFC, the MLS club, which uses Yankee Stadium as its home field. In addition to the arena, which will hold 18,000 fans, they will also have a retail shop here and a hotel, but it's those 41 home games for the Islanders that fan we spoke to earlier was really excited about. Take a listen to what he had to say.
I love the team, so it's great watching the team. As far as the transportation, it's a little bit annoying. The drive, parking is a pain, and you know, the train got better this year, but it's just not the same. It makes it into too long of an event, you know?
You get this news that they're coming back here today at Belmont. What does that mean, that they're going to have a new arena built and the team will be coming back home?
Completely psyched, calling all my friends, want to get online for season tickets.
Now the question is, where will the Islanders play their home games between now and then? Because it's going to take about 2 or 3 years to get this arena built. Both Barclays Center and the Islanders have an opt-out on their current contract January 1st. They're either going to have to come up with a deal for the interim or find a new place to play those home games. Many Islanders fans this morning are saying, bring them back to Nassau Coliseum for a while. But with that revamped Coliseum, there may not be enough seats for the NHL to approve that move. A lot of excitement here on the island today. Reporting live outside Belmont Park, Joe Messiri, Pix 11 News. Back to you guys.
I can feel the excitement from you, Joe Messiri. Thank you very much.